Hi, guys.
And we're going to have a little fun today.
I feel like we're in for something really good. I love cheese!
These guys are smooth. I don't
believe in anybody. Let's do it.
Hi, guys. This is Play It Again. I'm Ginger.
And I'm Mike.
And we're here with a suggestion from the comments. And yep. It's come up quite a few times, and we're finally going to get to it. But TUOMAS of Nightwish fame has done some projects solo as well.
Yep.
And this one in particular features his wife. I believe her name is Johanna.
I believe that's right.
And the one we chose is A Lifetime of Adventure, which my research is correct, is based off of Scrooge McDuck.
Cool.
So, but a lot of people keep selling this as a very, very cool homage to the story. So we're not huge Disney fans, just full stop in general, but it is possible to make Disney good. And if anybody can, I'm sure this gent can for sure.
All right.
Let's see what we got. I'm curious. It's very unusual.
Good, eh? Wow.
Really good.
Voice. Many
so good.
Oh, I thought our door was opening. That was so cool.
Yeah, really pretty. I really did like those French horn bits, but then they mixed it up and occasionally brought in trumpets instead.
Yeah, it was glorious, right? Like, oh. Her voice is... I think we've done one other song before.
Do something that she sang.
I can't remember.
I think that was her band.
Yeah, I can't remember what it was. It was a long time ago, but yeah. It's so beautiful.
And I think now, like I think I might have said then, her voice reminds me of Maggie Riley, who sang a lot with Mike Oldfield.
Yes, you're absolutely right. And I hear it more so now than I did last time, I think. She really does. Oh, that was great. You know, I love it. So I mentioned that we're not really Disney fans, right? But it is really nice when you can take like something that just a silly cartoon and kind of do a sober, kind of more serious retelling of it. That looked really intriguing.
Yeah, I have no idea where that comes from Scrooge McDuck that I've ever seen. Maybe I should check the epic Life and Times.
Oh, instead we should of check it shorts. Out. I bet it's really cool. Like, I used to be a bit of a comic book nerd, so but I haven't. I mean, I always veered away from anything that was Disney-ish. But that looks so cool. I'd like to see some more of that. And I mean, he can write a song like nobody can write a song.
Mm-hmm.
It's always so beautiful.
Yep.
He has a way.
And I like the guitar solo.
I knew you would. As soon as I heard it, I was like, oh, I bet Mike's really enjoying that.
Yep, Mike was.
Yeah, it's great. Good suggestion, guys. So we'll definitely have to do some more research into what that project is all about because I'd like to see more. I really liked the animation that we saw too. Mm. So hopefully you all enjoyed that enough. You're going to want to play it again. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe to the channel, turn on your notifications. You can find us on Twitter. We are @playitagainmg. And thanks for coming out, guys.